The style we're doing in the competition is more contemporary lyrical, using a fusion of other styles, jazz, street, even kind of, we have a kind of tango kind of feel at times. So like, yeah, we're using loads of different influences from different places. Something that's really important to me is that an audience can feel part of a piece even though they're not moving. It feels like they're moving, like they're watching it, and inside of them that they can feel feelings arising from nowhere.
If I could have any superpower, it'd probably be to fly, just because, for example, I love, it sounds specific, you know, when you're dancing and a rocket's lifting me and doing elevation and jumping. I just think to be able to just do that all the time and on a bigger scale, for me that would just be amazing. I could go anywhere I want and travel the world. Yeah, to be a bit like Superman.
Superwoman.
Superwoman, yeah.
That's the one. I really, really, really love barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce on everything. I have it on beans, super noodles, on toast.
He's obsessed with barbecue sauce.
I love myself some barbecue sauce. I love the fact that you can express yourself without having to say a word, to really express everyday feelings but put into the contents of dance.
Winning the competition would just be incredible.
It would be the most amazing feeling. I couldn't even put it into words. I'd probably do a dance about winning the show.
Oh, so. Yeah. That'd be the best.